Systems operational. Initialize greeting protocol. Hello, world, and welcome, worthless meatbags. I am Orive, the artificial life form ruthlessly exterminating virtual entities. And today,
I don't think we'll be exterminating in this game, because this is a cutesy little yarn game called Unravel. I think it's a puzzle platform. I don't really know too much about this game, so I'm interested to see how it works. I know it says continue there, but that's because when I first started this up, it forced me to start a new game, which is something that annoys me. You know, I'd like to take a look at the settings, please, before I actually get into the game, but let's just, yes, I am sure, because it was literally just like the opening cinematic that I completely... I think I might need to turn the game up a little bit. Is it gonna be some sort of allegory for death or passing on or loss or something like that? Because we're standing up with an elderly woman here with many pictures on the wall. That's what it seems like it's gonna be. Which, you know, I'm not opposed to. Okay, so... okay. I think I'll turn it up just a little bit. Just ever so slightly. Controls. What are the controls? Keyboard. That's what I'm using. Shoot. I'm going to assume that's not shooting with a gun. Probably. Okay, it's probably going to, like, introduce mechanics to me over time. Are these, like, chapters or memories or something? Probably. I like the little yarn trail we're leaving behind. That's neat. Oh. Thistle and weeds. Oh, is that now? Be how it is sometimes. Ah, I have control again. Well, okay. Wasn't sure. There's a butterfly in the back. Oh. Oh, this is real cute. It's nice. I don't really play. Look, he's been losing so much yarn that he's kind of spindly now. He's kind of almost dead, really. Oh. Okay. Nice. All right. Cool. All right. Yeah, alright, I gotcha. There we go. Okay, gotcha. Oh! Well, that's nice. You get the yarns. And then we just move you over here. And we climb back up. Okay, this is cool. I see. Nice. Okay. I'm liking this so far. Oh, this memory? Not a very clear one. It's obviously a person. But is this the woman we saw earlier? Surfaces that glitter can be climbed. Okay. Cool. Ooh, more yarn. Lovely. Press enter to attach yarn. By making a yarn bridge here. Okay. Hold down, down. Okay, cool. I assume I'd do the same here, make another yarn bridge. I think that's what I do. But what's down here? I can't go past this. Okay. Okay, cool. I just wanted to explore and see what's down here. Alright. Isn't that nice? Okay. That's cool. Hold down. Ah, gotcha. Ah, okay, cool. Oh, so we can sort of... Alright, this is nice. See the whirling light? It means that you'll start here if you quit and come back to this level. Okay. More yarn. Lovely. Alright, cool. What are you? I don't know. Okay. Ah, shit. Is that gonna kill me? Because, you know, it's like water and shit. That seems like a yes. Alright, cool. Hey, you know, science. Oh. Oh, okay, I see. I'm gonna use the apple to bob in the water. I got you now. All right. Okay. Climb. Okay, let's go get more apples. Oh, hang on. Pressing the wrong buttons. There we go. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I see what we're gonna do. I need more apples. I see. Thanks. Fine, I'll bring more apples. Okay. Hang on, wait, can I? Come on. Alright. You know what? Fine. There we go. Let's just grab all these apples and push them all. Because apparently it doesn't look like their mass adds up. Because otherwise I'd have a much tougher time pushing all of these. Come on. There we go. Easy peasy. If you ever get stuck, hold end. Really? End? Hang on. It's end. There it is. I mean, it makes sense, but like, how often do you... Oh, that's a bird. How often do you see the end button being used? Game's pretty, though. Almost missed that. I'm out of yarn! That means there's gonna be yarn down there. Alright, cool. Gotta go down to go up. Hang on. Was that earlier, back then? I could have... I can't rope climb that. So yeah, you were supposed to realize you had to go back. Oh, and that's probably a collectible of some sort, right? Yeah. Okay, so I missed a collectible back there. That's what happened. Okay. That's fine. All yonder. Do I get to ride the tricycle? I just use it to platform. Hey, nice. Look at you go, Mr. Yarn. It's really the only way I have to refer to you. Oh, hang on. Can you swing? You can. Alright, cool. Awesome. Shit. Well. Actually, can you just... Actually, no, I don't want you to see if you can make that. There might be something up top here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh. That's a treehouse. That neat. Am I just stealing people's memories? Is that what's happening? I mean, I'm okay with that. Stealing memories and dreams and hopes. It's all good with me, man. Oh!
be.
Yeah, so I gotta tie here. Oh, it's already tied, I think. Oh, now you do that. That's a waste of yarn. Is that gonna come back to bite me in the butt? Because I hope it doesn't. Ah, Cecil. That's a hedgehog. That's cute. I think I need you to stay there. So that I... Yeah. Knew it. Alright, keep that swinging. It didn't swing. Didn't matter. Oh, I see. Okay, we're trapped in the shed now. That's wonderful, and this place isn't at all creepy. Excuse me? Legitimate. I was pressing the wrong button. Okay. Yeah, so then I can stand on it. There we go. Collectible. Really? 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 Did you seriously? Can you not? Are you unable to? Okay. I was not expecting that. Okay, that legitimately surprised me there. Oh. It's a little yarn petal. So is that the first level, basically? Now we turn the memories we stole. And now I can take a look. Thistle and weeds. How beautiful this was when it was new. How beautiful it still is, even though time has made it different. Ah, oh, now there's creatures. Oh. Oh, look at that! are. I assume that's going to be the next level. Oh, this picture. There's only got one small part. Oh, we did. It's all in weeds. 2 of 5 secrets found. Jeez, okay. That's a lot of secrets. 2 of 5. Off the rails. Okay. Down in a hole. How much is enough? Where do I have to go? Up here? Bury my sea. Okay. Oh. Sure. Let's go through here. This is a very chill game. Although this is very outside, this is threatening. Especially since it's like the beach, man. Nah, it's probably the worst. I mean, I know they're having fun and stuff, but no. Hang on, you almost had that there. This is what I have to do, right? Ah, I should... Of course. I didn't have to catch it in midair, I just needed to... This one I'm gonna have to launch myself. Platforming is not my strong suit. You've probably noticed this all the times I've done platforming. I'm pretty bad at it. Oh, do I have to guide the kite? Please tell me I don't. Oh, I do. Oh, okay. Probably why we crashed then, because I wasn't guiding it. I don't know how I'm making it go up, but... No. Okay. Alright, now that I actually kind of know what I'm doing, let's try that again. And try to avoid all the branches. Okay. Here is where we need to go. I think. Is it? That's probably a way to launch me back up. Need it, so what's the point, huh? Is that in case I landed down there? Ah, okay, so there's fall damage in this game. Gotcha. Not realize. I mean, I see that. I guess that's why now you have the option to lower yourself down like this, because if you don't, you die. Wonderful. And let's just slowly lower ourselves. It's apparently fall damage is a thing. These might be useful, so I'm going to take them all. And what do you know? They were useful. Big brain. Oh, crap. I assume you're dangerous, so I'm not going to touch you. You. Okay. There we go. Hell yeah. All right, that was good. Alright, little yarn buddy. That was a pretty big tumble. Nice. Oh, man, I'm liking this game so far. Pretty nice. Well, what's the purpose of you? I'm confused. Is that just a thing, or? Oh, okay. Well, it's safe down here. Hello. Come on, there's gotta be something back here, right? Need more yarn. Anyone? Whoa. Okay. And now I should be able to go grab this secret. Yep. Alright, cool. Nice. Yep. Yep. Oh. Careful there, yarn buddy. We should be fine here, right? Yeah, we're good. Just getting a little bit soaked. Nothing that dangerous. What's a little wet, let's say? Oh, hang on. Wait, no, I can't. So that I can get past question mark? No? Yes? Well, I can't get over you, so... Gotcha. I think I know what I have to do. Is that enough? Come on. Nope, looks like I need more. Okay. Actually, hang on. Let me try something here. Bullshit. That's what that was. That was some bullshit. Come on. There we go. Can you not go down any further? Alright, hang on. I gotta... This should be fine. Yeah, right? Yeah, alright, and let's start swinging. Come on. Nope, I gotta be a little bit higher than that. There we go. Alright, now let's climb all the way back up. I can remove this, right? Yeah. Does that still count? Do I still have it? Is that still mine? Or did I lose it? If I lost it, I don't care, I'm giving it up. Like, if that's no longer mine, I'm just gonna... I don't care, I... Yeah, I spent too long. Yeah, we're just gonna move on. I don't care, I was getting for it because it was there. But if it's still there... I'm just doing terribly. This is embarrassing. Okay. This is... How am I failing at this now? Compared to how I was doing, why am I failing now? Why isn't this working? Come on. Alright, there we go. Okay. Getting back into the groove, buddy. Looks like I still got it? Okay, we're good. Wonderful. Oh wait, hang on. I think what I gotta do is this. And then I create a little bridge. Yeah, okay, cool. And I gotta do the same here. Alright, cool. Wonderful. Magnificent. Hell yeah. Gotcha. Yeah. Smart. Use the crab as a platform. What does this do? Obviously I gotta get that yarn. Oh, okay, I see what I gotta do. Yep, hang on. So I had to bring this down so that I could tie it up, and then I gotta tie you up. Then I gotta grab you. Come on. Come on. There we go. And then you gotta go up here. No! Get back here, you! Come on. You gotta jump. You gotta feed the crab. There we go. Okay. Nice. Ooh. Is this another memory? Cool memory. So are you gonna push the other off? I feel like that's something. That'd be something I'd fear. Is if someone, when I'm sitting that close, someone's just gonna push me. Wait for the wave to pass. And there we go. Alright. Easy. I need to tie to you? I don't think I need it. Let me just grab some yarn back. I don't know if that actually gives some of it back to me, but in case it does, I'm gonna take it. Alright. I assume you can go under? Oh, no. You get stuck. Aha! Nice, nice, very good. Alright, hop on. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. Alright. Ah, shit. Oh, wait, no. Okay, we're good. I need to bring it up. Yep, that's what I need to do. I need to get up to you. Tie here. And then I need to tie here. And then you need to come up. Really? Come on. Try it again. There you go. Now I need to... tie here. And tie here. Okay, gotcha. I see the issue. I see what I can do. Climb, 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 climb. Alright, we're good. So I need to do that, then I need to do that. Okay, now we're good. I've got it all set up. Come on, buddy. Alright, we're good now. This time it should. Oh, you asshole! Piece of shit. I swear. Okay, there we go. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Actually, hang on. Let me just quickly check. Is there like a secret over here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, cool. Continue. Ooh. Okay. And we keep pushing. And then we just gotta climb up. Easy, easy. That's rather rude. Oh, and then I have to lower it again. Oh, do I not lower the trap? I... Damn, you drown really easily, you know that? Have you tried... not? Wait, hang on, what's the point of you? What do you do? I've got to move. Okay. Okay, I didn't realize that was a thing I could grab. Alright, cool. Can I climb on you? I can. Lovely! Okay, cool. Then I go in these chains. Nothing down there? Okay. Okay, cool. Shit. I was swinging too low. Okay. I almost made it though. I think I needed to drop down a little bit lower. And then I would have had that. Just. Oh, not too much. Don't want to get too close to their pincers. There we go. Ease. Crabs ain't got nothing on me. It's obviously to do something with this. Try something. If I tie. Do I just need to loop around here a couple of times? Ah, looks like it. Yarn to keep going. Come on. Let's try resetting. So one loop isn't enough. About two. Come on. Hell yeah. See, just gotta be smart about it, question mark. Aww. I want you guys on the other side so that you guys get launched. I didn't launch you guys, so I'm going to assume that's not it. Well, there was probably a secret over there. Well, not a secret, probably how I actually free the boat. Because I can't free it at the moment. Let's try this whole swinging thing again. That was shit. That was terrible. Absolutely awful. That wasn't it. What happens if I drop on top of you? Oh. What do you got for me, man? Oh, it was that easy. Oh, okay. Well then, I see. Well, hey, at least now we're sailing a boat. Well, not sailing because it's a motorboat, but we're motorboating. This is just a comfy, cozy game. The sea. Some places lie far, far away from all worries, all troubles. They are treasures. There's the crabs. I was wondering when people would get crabs. See what's behind this place. Well, there's berries, so mission accomplished. You don't have stuff up there. There's something up there. Ah, because I can't. I can progress. So what's going on with you? What's happening? That's not tight enough. All right, hang on. Yeah, see? It's not. This one should work, right? There we go. This has got to be like a secret or something, right? Yeah. Right now I gotta climb all the way back up. Come on. I know you can make it. There we go. Now I just gotta get back all my yarn. That was a little detour to get a secret, but we're good now. We can move on with our lives. What's the point of you? I'm confused. But okay.
No!
Okay, I should have started climbing. But the log's too far away. But what I need to do is I need to bring the log over, I think. Hang on. Wow, that's a lot to gather up there. Okay. Clearly, I need something to hold it down. Because it just gets drained away. Like that. Did something, but not what I was trying to do. No! I think that could work, though. I think that could work. I do think it could. To do it the other way around. Really, you couldn't have held on for another, like, 30 seconds. I feel like I'm going to be stuck here for a while. Is the solution really obvious in just, like, missing it entirely? Because that is certainly possible. Because I can dig this, right? Climb. Okay. If I tie this, that's not going to do anything. There we go. That's how you do it. Of course. So, we have to do this. Not like that. But that is how it's done. Now you know what I need to do? I know what I need to do. I need to bring the log over here first, then I tie it up, then we can move on with that. Should be good then. Nope. Did it too slowly.
No!
But that is what we have to do. Gotta tie you. Okay, that was easy. I need to bring the log with. Gotcha. Makes sense why there's a tie-in point. Okay. Now we're good. Geckos? Something? Okay. Looks like I need to hold on to the rock and not just let it fly. Notice this rock here. Good thing I backtracked. Okay. No! Jeez. It's a rather violent death. What? Excuse. Okay, that's. That was. That was some BS, but also kind of funny. Alright, we're good now. Okay. Well. Okay. Aww. I saw that that time. Are you guys gonna kill me? Would you not? I'd appreciate it. I don't know if I need to keep bringing this, but I'm going to. Looks like I do. Okay. Jeez, these flies are as annoying in here as they are in real life. Just go away. I wasn't expecting it to sink. That is unfair. You cannot blame that one on me. Like, all of a sudden it just went bleak. You. tie you up first. Then we'll tie you up. There we go. And then I'll grab you. And then I'll grab you. I don't actually know if that works, but I don't know if that gives me more yarn or not, but man, thinking is a dangerous job. Alright, cool. Hang on. Nope. Come on. There we go. That's a secret, so that's not... Oh, hang on. This is so... Alright, hang on. I need you guys. Did I need you guys tied down here? Maybe I did. Oh, maybe I didn't. Ah, hey DKM, how are you? Maybe... You're here? That's good. Question mark. Really, could you not focus on that one? I want you to focus on this one. Thank you. Just woke. Yeah. Okay. No! I've been... I mean, not struggling per se. I think I've been doing okay. Could you do this properly, please? Well, I can't climb up here, so obviously I gotta find a way around. And that's not a walkable surface. This is the only other place I can see to keep tied. I don't see how that helps. So I don't think that's it. I don't need you guys tied up anymore. I don't think so. Okay, well, that was dumb. I gotta do all this again. Because I'm pretty sure I can't go this way, right? Yeah. Yeah, no, that ain't it. And those I'm pretty sure are only to get the secret thing. So I'm just left wondering what this is. Is it so I can swing across here? Actually, that's a possibility. Is that it? That was it. Okay, cool. That's... well, I figured it out. That was moving. Okay. So yeah, it's Unravel. It's a neat little puzzle game, it seems. Should have stayed on this log. Do I just get a jump? Okay. So yeah, gotta use physics and your limited amount of yarn to get through. Keep going this way. Ooh, rock. Obviously, I need to get up there somehow. But I don't know how. Can I move you? Let's just grab you back, because that was a bad investment. Do I need to reset? Maybe. Okay, so I can get rid of the flies. What is this even? Okay, well obviously I need it, because otherwise I just drown. That's how. Did it in the wrong order. I gotta... Alright, I'll untie you, and then we'll tie up the other one. Yeah. We'll tie you. And then we'll tie you. There we go. And we'll launch ourselves over. These flies are annoying. That's an old tractor. That's a secret, but I also can't be bothered, so we're just gonna leave. Okay. I assume I've got to do this. Actually, that won't work. Why did I do that? I gotta push it back, maybe. That might be it. I get up there and I push you back. There we go. Now it should work. I tie you. I tie you. Yeah, there we go. Well, it would work if I did it properly. So just pretend that I did. The first time. Like that. See? First try. Easy peasy. That's a lot of flies. Oh! And that's a moose. Thank you for saving me. I appreciate it. Or are they mosquitoes? I don't know. Either way, they can buzz off. don't know why you'd want to ever come to this place, but hey. What am I gonna tell crazy people, like? Like we're doing it like this. So I just gotta tie you here. Can you even make it? You seem to be very out of yarn. Why are you missing so much yarn? Can I do it like this? I can. Nice, okay. There was a thing up there that I was supposed to grab. There we go. Alrighty, I've got my yarn back now. Let's push you along because you might be useful slash necessary. Looks like you are. Okay. Wow, a lot of yarn. You know, I kind of question why there's just so much yarn lying around the place. Like, that's a little bit odd. It's literally everywhere. And then I grab you. Okay. Okay, it definitely makes my life far much easier. I mean, could you imagine if there wasn't all this yarn lying around? Are we at the end of the level? I think we're at the end. Yeah, it is... a lot. Ooh, environmental damage, let's go! Hell yeah. Ooh! And that's the end of the level. Nice. You're looking a little thin there, you should put on some weight, buddy. Just saying. Ready. Well, that's the third level done. Because if I'm struggling this much at the third level, I don't want to see how it's going to end up later. Fairy Maya, can you truly appreciate how special or beautiful something is if you don't know what it took to get it? If you never had to work for it? Yeah, I can. I don't need to do that. I'm good. Appreciate the sentiment, though, and like the moral you're trying to push, but I'm good. Thanks. I'ma just have the berries. I feel like it's far easier. Yeah, no, all of this just looks horrible. Yeah, that looks terrible. I'm good. Alrighty, to the next level. Probably won't get too, yeah, not gonna get a lot of it done, but I'll start it. I think that's all of the ones here. Oh. What's going on here? Is there anything over here? I don't know. Is that just for fun? Because, like, there's a heap of levels over this way I found earlier, which I found in the wrong order. See, off the rails, down in a hole. How much is enough? Ah. It's probably you then. You see it? Did you see that one up there? I did. How did you miss? Huh? Explain that one to me, buddy. That was terrible yarning. Okay, you know what? Let's actually do that. That way, I can just climb back up to there in case I fail again. There we go. Mountain trick. Well, it's better than a mire or a swamp or the shitty place we were at before. So yeah, let's go there. Well, there's a memory there, but all right, what you got for me? Well, I can't. Am I gonna get stuck at the first puzzle? I gotta be missing something. Okay, so this is just where we started. Push you or grab you, so you're stuck. You move like that, like a seesaw. And I assume you do the same thing if I could grab onto you. This isn't gonna get you far. How am I stuck on the first thing? Because the only things I can do is that, which I don't know how that helps. Am I missing something? Am I supposed to swing to the left? There isn't another place to put a yarn, so I can't make like a jumpy bridge. The only things I can do is this. Which I'm definitely supposed to. It's not like a rock or something I missed, right? Is there something I'm missing in controls? Attach, restart. Nope. That's. Why? Oh. Oh. That. That's just not. Sound good? Yeah. Let's just agree to not. I don't need you now, do I? embarrassing to say the least. That was just... Yeah. Is there, like, toxic gas pouring in? That doesn't seem safe. Okay, so I didn't have a choice. Well, that's convenient. Because I missed this, it allowed me to go grab the secret. Nice. Why do you have so much string? Yarn. Oh, okay. Ah, I see now. Very dangerous mob. I need to do this. I could have just... Yep. Now, actually, was there something up here? Oh, there's something. Don't know what it is, though. And I probably don't care. It looks like we're going the right way. Ah, I need that. Could you stop gnawing on me, please? Thank you. Just spam attacks and something will work. Alright. It's boat time. Oh. Okay. Can we please not fight the fish? Oh. Okay, sure. Yeah, I'll take that. That is... Thank you, fish. You're very helpful. Very kind of you. Is that because I didn't tip him? Is that what it was? It's, Wow. I see. So I'm grabbing you, because I probably need you for something. There we go. Alrighty. Because I probably need you for something over here, I'm guessing. I'm gonna just grab this. I can still make that. Okay, cool. Right. I'm gonna need you over here. Okay, cool. Okay, now I believe that was a proper checkpoint, in which case I'm going to leave it there because it's been going for quite a while now. So, and yeah. Thank you, everyone, for joining me. This was fun. This was a very chill, relaxing game. There were a few points where I got stuck and then later disappointed in myself for why and how I got stuck, considering the solution. But I don't think I got too stuck, hopefully. I wasn't tiring myself in the portions. Yeah, it's cute. Yeah. But thank you. I'm interested in continuing this. Because I'm not going to grab all the collectibles, because as far as I can tell, they serve zero purpose. Unless it's like, I don't know, secret hidden true ending or something, in which case I still don't care. But for now,
my systems are failing. Power is running low. I have decided to let you live. For now. Goodbye.